And breaking news in New Haven. The city has decided to bring charges against the police officers involved in an incident that left a man in police custody paralyzed. Mayor Justin Elliker and Police Chief Carl Jacobson will talk about the decision in about an hour from now at 1:30 outside of New Haven City Hall. Of course, we'll bring that to you. Randy Cox was hurt after not being secured in a police van after he was arrested. Cox and his family filed a $100 million lawsuit against the city.